in my life. If only I could go live with the Hare Krishna people, they'd help me.
What are you doing here? I thought you went to live with your father.
He moved. He wasn't at that address.
Pity, pity. Who undagged this maggot?
Told me she was my pet. I was just playing with her.
You let me out of here, dog, pigport, or you'll be sorry.
Now, 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 Ida. You're supposed to be singing a sweet little song. Are you hungry? The Dasher sent some crackers for you. Ida want a cracker?
Fuck off!
Who gave you that hook? Was it you, Tappy?
No, I swear!
Oh, yes it was. You sneaking, conniving little abortion!
She was in pain!
You're a pain too, Tappy. A pain in my big asshole.
I'll see you fry in the electric chair for this. I'll personally see that you fry in the goddamn chair for this.
I'll shut you up. Where's that gag?
Fucker, pig fucker.
What's that, a mating call? Out! I'll shut that big fly trap.
Filthy hetero stink shit.
Oh, you'll never get out of here now, and I won't clean your cage for a week. God damn it, you broke my nail! There.
You're insane! My own father is insane!
And you stop that fake blubbering and don't go getting any crocodiles here over my new furniture either!
Look at you! You're a freak! Oh, God, what's happened to your hair?
Haven't you ever heard of style, Taffy?
I'm going to live with the Hare Krishna people.
What did you say?
The Krishnas are love, Mother.
Oh, God, I would have killed you at birth had I thought you would even entertain such an idea.
Hare Krishna, Hare
Krishna. Stop that bullshit! Where did you meet those awful people? Are they trying to brainwash you? Can't you see how pretty your mother is? Don't you envy me? Do you want to walk around the streets dressed in rags the rest of your life selling stink sticks?
Incense, Mother, incense. Hare Rama.
Stop those chants! You're just trying to get on my nerves now. I would die of embarrassment if you ever dared link my name with that pack of fools. Think of my career. Why, I'd sooner you be a secretary.
Rama, Hare Rama.
I'm warning you right now, Taffy. If I'm ever downtown and see you dressed in one of those ridiculous outfits, bothering shoppers and dancing around like some sort of a fool, I'll kill you. And I mean business.
You can't kill love, Mother. You can't kill Krishna because Krishna is consciousness.
Oh. God! I'll show you consciousness when I knock you unconscious. Now, Taffy, I have a very busy week ahead of me. I have hours of studying to do plus a lot of rehearsal for my new nightclub act. If you feel you must stay here, I ask you to constantly remember that you are in the presence of a star.
Oh!
Jesus Christ Almighty!